All right, so welcome once again. We are here at the Pavilion Al Dayt Cricket Stadium in Sharjah. Hamdan Premier League Season 7, one of the other league matches that's going to be played today between Marvel and Ceylon Riders. So we have the captain Faizan and Ceylon Falcons. And from Ceylon Falcons, and we have the match official with us. So we are gathered here for a toss, so let's proceed with it, and then we'll have a quick word with the captains. Heads is the call. Tails it is. So Faizan, you have won the toss. Welcome. So second league game of this tournament. The first game, you guys started with a big bit of a hiccup because quick wickets fell down. So how is the combination for the team today? Have you added a few new players, and how do you look at the game today?
Yeah, one guy is saying Sakib is coming in. He's our regular opener. He was there in the last match. So one change is there. Rest team is same. We are missing our couple of players who are traveling. They'll be back next week. So yeah, I think from next week we'll be having our full-fledged team. So today the team combination is a bit different. But today I think strategy is a bit changed. We bowled first today after winning the toss.
Okay, so the decision after winning the toss is that your team will be bowling first. So, I've seen your bowling attack. Jahangir is one of the exceptional bowlers that you have. He's always helped your team in, giving you good starts, from the bowling end. So, how do you look at the score for today? Because the previous match that played today over here, it was a 2 p.m. game. They have scored 291 in 18 overs. So it looks like a batting track. So how do you look at this game, and how much would you try and restrict the the opponent?
Yeah, it looks like a batting track. It's quite flat. But I'd say our strength is our bowling. So we'll try to restrict them around 160, 170.
Okay, wonderful. So all the best for today's game, and have a good one. So you guys will be fielding first, right? Okay, wonderful. All right, Mahesh, welcome here. So losing the toss, the opponent team is going to field first. Definitely you'll bat. How do you look at the track, and what's your team combination?
Actually, one change, Ramit out and one person in. So actually this one batting team. So normally we are decided to bat first. So is that toss lose, win, no problem.
Alright, so winning or losing the toss, first was the objective, and that's exactly what you guys are doing. Any, specific players in the batting lineup that, you feel confident that they will help your team achieve a good total? And what is the total in mind that you have?
Actually, we have more than 200. This fact, we are expecting more than 200.
Okay, wonderful. So all the best for your match today, and have a good game. So the news from the center, Marvel's 11, they have won the toss, and they're going to bowl first. Thank you.
We have gathered here for yet another league match for the Hamdan Premier League HPL tournament. League match played between Marvel and Ceylon Falcons. Marvel's 11 have won the toss. They have decided to field first to put Ceylon Falcons to bat. Opening the bowling for Marvel's team is their top best bowler, Jahangir, one of the players who's been very consistent with Marvel's and has played a very crucial role in many of the matches. Opening the batting for Ceylon Falcons is Captain Mahesh, and with him is Nishan De Silva. Short ball this time, and Patrick does that to extra cover region for a single. The score moving on to 3 for no loss. Nishan De Silva is back on strike. Both the batsmen are left-handed opening batsmen for Ceylon Falcons. Jahangir bowling round the wicket to the left-hander. Oh, that's a good ball. And a straight back shot to the mid-on region for a single, quick single taken by both these players. The strike rotated again. This time, Jahangir will bowl to Mahesh. Time it was a half volley ball, hit that hard to the mid off fielder. Good stop by the fielder, only a single run conceded there. So far there's no boundary, no success in the first over of play. The big appeal from the bowler, trying to grab the batsman leg before, but umpire not move, signals not out, and in between they've taken a quick single. At the end of the first over in this match, Ceylon Falcons 8 for no loss. New bowler for Marvels is Rizwan, Mohammad Rizwan. In the previous match that was played at this venue, Mohammad Rizwan played a very crucial role with the bat, with the bowl as well. One of the good all-rounders in the team. He is going to bowl to Mahesh. Who is on strike? So Mohammad Rizwan is going to start his bowling right hand over the wicket to the left-handed batsman. Mahesh is going to face the quick bowler. That was a good ball and very carefully played by Mahesh. Pushed that down for a single run. Good running between the wickets, good understanding for both these batsmen. They know when to go for a quick single. Two fielders that are deep. There's one extra cover and finally. Oh, there was a big swing by Hishan, could not be able to connect to the ball, so that's a dot ball. Good start here by Mohammad Rizwan. It was down the leg side, wanted to flick that one, but again could not connect it on the pads, but a run taken. So score moves on to 10 for no loss. In the second over of the match going on, Mohammad Rizwan, this time going to bowl to Mahesh. Oh, this time it was a short ball, saw it very quickly by Mahesh, pulled that to the square leg boundary, in fact the mid-wicket boundary, and that we'll have to wait and see if that's a boundary or not. So two runs taken here, the ball did not reach the fence, it was not connected well, but two quick runs taken by both these batsmen. So a good aggressive shot here from Mahesh, he wants to start proceedings with the boundaries that is much needed in the power play. The 2 meters deep is extra cover and mid wicket. Bowling round the wicket this time. Now he's again changed it to over the wicket to the left hander. Oh, that's a good defensive shot. Placed it to the point region fielder. Stopping the ball, allowing only a single run to be taken. Was trying to flick that to the fine leg region. I think he played that shot a bit early and the ball went on to the short mid wicket for a quick single. So that's the end of two overs here. Ceylon Falcons score moves on to 14 for no loss. The two openers for Ceylon Falcons are Captain Mahesh. So far he's played 42 matches, scoring more than 1,250 runs for his team. His best score, 102 not out in the 42 matches that he's played. On the other hand, we have Nishan De Silva. Nishan has played 64 matches, scored more than 1,780 runs. So both these batsmen have quite a bit of experience. So this ball from Jahangir, we're trying to get an appeal for LBW, but not out, and a run taken there. The umpire speaking to the bowler about the spike, not to come in the danger area. From Marvels, so far he's played 134 matches, taking more than 130 wickets. He's also an experienced campaigner. Short ball this time, trying to cut that, but straight to the bowler. No run taken. Dot ball. Valuable dot ball in T20 cricket. Dot balls are golden balls. Again, a very good delivery, straight, played with straight hands. Again, fielded on his collar through by Jahangir. Two balls, two dot balls. That's excellent bowling from Jahangir here. Not giving any room for Mahesh to free his arms to score runs. This time it's a fling. Oh, there's a fielder there! He's dropped it! It was a sitter straight into the hands, could not grab the ball, so that's a life for Mahesh. The ball was down the leg side, the short selection was good, but the fielding placement was much better. These catches need to be grabbed. Great bowling display from Jahangir. So with this, Nishan is on strike. Cut shot this time, fielder wide in position, a quick finger taken. So far in this innings for Ceylon Falcons, all the runs that are coming in the way of a single or a double. They're still waiting for the first boundary or the maximum. This time he was trying to hit that hard, but straight to the mid outfielder who was running behind, trying to take the catch, but could not collect it either. So again, that's a second drop catch. This one was a big hit. But that's good bowling from Jahangir for his team, getting two chances in this over. So at the end of three overs, Ceylon Falcons 18 for no loss. Rizwan to continue second over, given away only 5 runs in the first over that he bowled. Mahesh is on strike. Bowling around the wicket, again a defensive shot, straight to the fielder, but the run change is quick single. The intention was good to flick that ball racing to the boundary, and that's the boundary. That's 4 runs added to the total. A good shot here from Ishan. So that brings up the first boundary for Ceylon Falcons. Score moving on, 23 for no loss. Rizwan once again round the wicket, needs to maintain his line toward the offside, pack offside field. Again down the left side, keeper cannot collect it, sees up 3 runs, and the Ceylon Falcons can say thank you. So there's another 4 runs on a white ball, so 5 runs added to the total, score moving on to 28 for no loss, and he will have to bowl this ball again. Wicketkeeper for Marbles is Shakeel, one of the experienced guys in cricket in UAE, an attacking batsman as well. This time coming over the wicket. Oh, this is a good ball and a good collect from the keeper. A dodge ball. That's a good comeback from Mohammad Rizwan. This is the style of bowling that he's known for. Getting dot balls every time he comes into bowl. Building the pressure. Four moving on to 29 for no loss. Two more deliveries to go in the fourth over. Mahesh is on strike. Mohammad Rizwan, the bowler, bowling right him over the wicket. Shot from Mahesh, but right to the fielder. No option to take a single as well. So far, both these batsmen have taken quick singles. They have good coordination, but this time the fielder at the mid-off position stopped that. this time down the leg side again. That's a wide. A good collect from the keeper here. Mohammad Rizwan, the length that he's bowling is excellent. He needs to control his line. This time from Mahesh, it was connected well, the fielder behind the ball but cannot stop it, so that's another boundary for Ceylon Falcons, first from the bat of Mahesh. That's an excellent shot, he saw the ball quick, early, got into position, pulled that one to the mid-wicket region for a boundary. So score going on to 34 for Nulas. That's the end of the 4 overs here. Jahangir to continue his bowling, third over on the stretch. So far in 2 overs, only given away 11 runs. Great display of bowling by Jahangir. Round the wicket to Vishan, this time outside the off stump, umpire calls that a wide. In the previous over, Jahangir was able to get the ball in the air for couple of instances, but unfortunately the catches were not taken. They would be hoping to bowl the same line and length. Good shot, good placement by Hisham. A little misfield and the batsmen, they are quick. They've come back for the second run. So a good shot, a good placement. Hisham is seeing the ball well. He's already scored 8 runs of 12 out. On the other hand, Mahesh is playing on 14, 13 delivery space. Once again, it was outside the off stump. Guided the ball to the gully area, field a riding position, but a quick single taken. So every single, the score moves on. 38 for Nulas. Mahesh is on strike. Jahangir holding right and round. This was a big swing from Mahesh, could not connect, and umpire calls that a wide ball. There was an appeal from the bowler, I think there was, he was looking for a cut behind, but umpire giving the decision of a wide ball. Good shot and 2 runs added to the total. this time got it under the ball and a good straight shot from Dishan. He was waiting for this delivery and he got it, did not miss on the opportunity. Send the ball two bounces outside the boundary line for four runs. So score moving on to 46. One last delivery to go in this over. Jahangir bowling round the wicket. Dishan is on strike. Once again trying to hit that ball but could not connect. Missed a dot ball to end the over. At the end of 5 overs, Ceylon Falcons 46 for no loss. A change in bowling. Asad Anwar is brought into the attack. A spin bowler, keeper standing up. Dishan is on strike. Bowling round the wicket. Outside the off stump this time. Umpire calling that a wide ball. Intentions are good from Dishan. He wants to score runs. Trying to go for the shot. Oh, this time he saw the ball early again. Long head shot over the covers and quick two runs taken here. So change in the fielding is called the long on inside. Send the extra cover fielder right to the boundary. Once again, a flight net delivery. Hit it up in the air. The fielder behind the ball, chasing it with efficiency. If he's able to stop that. No, he was not. So that's another boundary for Ishan. He's taking the aggressive approach. He wants to score some quick runs now. This is the last over of the power play where the fielding restrictions will apply. So trying to take maximum advantage of the fielding restrictions. Short delivery, cut that, but the fielder right in position, only a single run taken. Trying to cut that one, but again a bottom edge, straight to the fielder, on the offside, one run taken again. So good comeback by Asad Anwar. After getting hit for a boundary, he bowled some good delivery. Cut that. A cut shot late this time, straight to the third man, short third man, a single run taken. So that's the end of six overs. Power play is finished. Ceylon Falcons reach 57 for no loss. Mahesh is playing on 17. He's faced 16 deliveries, scored one boundary. Ishan, on the other hand, playing on 23 of 20 deliveries, scoring two boundaries off his bat. Into the attack for Marvels, Raheel Masood bowling right hand over the wicket to the left-hander Ishan. First delivery down the leg side, umpires called that a wide, and that was good wicket keeping from Shakil, gathering the ball clean. Again down the leg side, this time Shakil could not collect it. Ball going down the boundary to the fine leg area for 4 runs. So wide and a boundary. Second time in this match. 5 runs they've got on the white ball. So score moving on. 6 overs, 63 for no loss. Pushing that with soft hands and two quick runs taken. So Mahesh is on strike now. Once again, good delivery, played with soft hands, and a quick single taking. Mahesh not taking any chances here. He's allowed his partner, Dishan, to go for the big shot, and he's doing exactly what his captain is asking him to do. Once again, a full toss. I think he did not connect it properly. Trying to go for the second one, but sent him back by Mahesh. So, good decision not to go for the second. So this time, it is a success for Raheel Masood. It was a half volley ball. Mahesh wanted to send that outside the boundary rope. I think it took the toe end of the bat, and that's a wicked down for Ceylon Falcons. Captain Mahesh is out, scoring 17 runs of 16 deliveries. So first wicket, first success for Marvels. Raheel Masood, who's been a bit expensive in this over, but he's got the important breakthrough, what they were looking for. So, Ceylon Falcons, 72 for the loss of one wicket. So, end of 7 overs, first wicket down for Ceylon Falcons. Raheel Masood in his first over was a bit expensive, gave away 15 runs, but taking the crucial wicket of the captain from Ceylon Falcons. So, 7 overs, 72 for 1. New bowler for Marvels is Raja Duda, setting his field right. Bowling to Dishan, left hander on strike. Left arm over the wicket. One for a quick single. So the new batsman for Ceylon Falcons is Nalaka Lakshan. So far, Nalaka has played 31 matches, scored over 530 runs. Right handed, stylish batsman. Joining Dishan in the middle. So, right hand, left hand combination. The bowler setting his feet right, keeper making sure that every fielder is right in position. So, bowling left arm over the wicket, left arm round the wicket to the right hand batsman. That's a good delivery. No chance for the batsman to cut that one straight to the keeper. That ball. Once again, change in field. Good shot straight to the mid-on fielder. One taken. And a good throw return from the deep end fielder. So once again, the left hander is on strike. Down the left side, this time a sweep shot, but straight to the fielder. So only a single run given. That's good bowling from Raja Huda. Left arm orthodox, spin bowler. This was a cut shot. If there was a free in play, Nishan had already come down half the pitch. And luckily, there was a misdeal, so a run taken here. Down the leg side, trying to sweep that one. Umpire calling that a wide ball. This time, ball's up in the air. Fielder under the ball could not see it. So he didn't even attempt to take the catch. It would have been a difficult one if he had to get to the ball. But that's good bowling from Raja Huda. 6 runs in his first over. It's a wide ball outside the off stump. Batsman leaving that ball. Once again, a good connected shot from Malaka, but straight to the long on fielder. So after the power play, we had seen 2 overs where the runs were coming very easily, but after the first wicket, that's fallen. The score has slowed down a bit. Once again, down the leg side, a sweep shot in attempt. A single run taken. This time it's a great shot. Keep your ball and to the quarterback boundary for a maximum. But that's exactly what the captain has sent the batsman to do. Try and get some quick runs, and Nalaka is known for hitting the big sixes. Ceylon Falcons 88 for loss of one wicket. Delivery of the ninth over. Asad Anwar bowling to Nalaka. Great defensive shot, and that's a dot. That's the end of 9 overs. Ceylon Falcons are 88 for the loss of one wicket. Ishan was on strike, hit that ball to the square leg boundary for 4 runs. So that's the 4th boundary hit by Ishan. He's reached 40 of 31 balls. Ceylon Falcons reached 92 for the loss of one wicket. Raja Huda has taken orthodox feet, all the fielders on the leg side on the boundary trying to save the 4 runs. An excellent slice of delivery this time, played with soft hands, a quick single ticket. So sensible batting here from Ishan. A boundary hit on the first delivery, second ball played with soft hands, change strike. That gets Nalaka, the right-handed hard-hitting batsman on strike. Let's wait and see if he can take advantage. A short delivery this time, but played that straight to the fielder. One run taken. That brings Ishan back on strike. This time, cut that ball to the extra covered region. Nalaka going back for the second run. Quick running between the wickets from both those players. So two easy runs taken here. This time, it's taken. The That was a good shot played by Ishan. Once again, two runs taken. He was looking for the wide area on the leg side to score a boundary. Could not connect the ball properly. So two runs taken here. Once again played with soft hand and a good field there by the fielder. A direct hit on the stumps, but the batsman had reached. So that's the end of 10 overs. Ceylon Falcons move on to 99 for the loss of 1 wicket. Current run rate 9.90. With this, the projected score shows 198. Side is going to change. The bowling end will change. Meet you after 5 minutes. New bowler to start off the 11th over of this match. Chaitanya has been called. So 10 overs done, 99 for 1. Marbles are seriously looking out for a bowler who will get them the much needed breakthrough. Ishan on the other end is playing on 46 of 35 balls. His partner Nalaka playing on 10 runs of 7 balls that he's faced. So Chaitanya bowling over the wicket to the left-handed batsman. Good delivery this time, a low open toss, played to the cover fielder and a run taken. So good start here from Chaitanya. So with that single, Ceylon Falcons has reached the 100 run mark. This time Nalaka, the right-handed batsman, is going to face Chaitanya. Fielders deep on the boundary, square leg, cow corner, long on, long off, extra cow corner. Trying to go for the big one, but played too early. So only a single run taken here. Once again, the left-handed batsman on strike, the field will change. Good shot this time, in time, no time for both the fielders to stop that ball. A great boundary coming in from the bat of Ishan. With this boundary, Vishal has completed his half century. He's reached 51 runs of 37 deliveries, 5 boundaries so far in the innings.
Good comeback from Razak.
Once again, a very good delivery from Raza. He's deceiving the batsman. So that was 1-1 taken. The fielder is applauding the effort Raza is putting into his bowling. This time coming down the wicket, widening advantage, but straight to the long on fielder. That's one run added to the total. So far, Raza from the four deliveries that he's bowled, apart from the three filters that he has given, he has bowled some good deliveries. Again, a full toss above the waistline, outside the off-stump. Umpire calling that a no ball. Keeper could not stop that ball. The ball races down to the third man boundary for 4 runs. So already 2 such deliveries in this over. Umpire speaking to the bowler. So umpire has taken the decision to call off this bowler because of the 2 full tosses, 2 no balls. So Captain Faizan is going to continue the remaining of the spell. Captain Faizan to finish off this over. 2 deliveries remaining. This one is going to be a free hit. Batsman Malaka is on strike. Down the offside. So free hit continues. From the dugout asking for a big one. Great delivery from Faizan. It was an outside edge, but straight to the fielder. A misfield. He's trying to play football in a cricket match that allowed the batsman to go for the second run. So Raja Huda back into the attack. Two overs for 17 without any wicket in his first pair. This time, it is Hishan on strike. First delivery, sending that ball to the boundary over the mid-wicket area. Four runs added to the total. Raja Huda is the bowler for Marvel, getting the breakthrough. The captain calls him again for his second spell and fifth delivery of his second spell. He's got a wicket bang on target. The batsman hits, misses, the bowler hits the stumps. Score is 141 for the loss of two wickets. New batsman is Ramesh for Ceylon Falcons, who's going to join Dishan in the middle. Ramesh, a right-handed batsman. A straight bat, defensive shot, solid defense, giving respect to the bowler. So that's the end of 13 overs. Taylor Falcon, 141 for the loss of 2 wickets.
By the way, Gary.
So Chaitanya is the bowler, continues the second over. First over is given away 9 runs. Chaitanya bowled well. This time, first delivery to Hishant, played that to the extra cover for 2 runs. This time on the outside, cut that. Fielder running behind the ball, he has stopped it. So, 2 runs added to the total. 2 quick runs taken. Wanted to go for a big run, but he saw there was no room for that shot, so push that down for a single to the long off fielder. So Ramesh is on strike now. Once again, the left hand, right hand combination going on for Ceylon Falcons. A great delivery this time, played it on the offside. Quick single taken, they wanted to go for a second, but Hishant said no. Satisfied with a single run. The score going on, 147. Once again, a very excellent delivery from Chaitanya. Dot ball, crucial at this stage of the innings. This time it is on the offside. He played that to the third man fielder. 2 runs taken. And a good throw in return. They were going for the third run. Avoiding the confusion. Avoiding the wickets. So end of 14 overs here. 149-2 is the score for Ceylon Falcons. Great over bowled by Chaitanya. In his 2 overs, he's given away 17 runs so far. Rahil Masood is the bowler. Down the offside, a wide signal by the umpire and a quick run taken. There's a fielder, third man in position. This time it is a full toss in the danger area. It was above the waist. Umpire quick in calling that a no ball. So third instance in this match. Three hits for the batsman. A no ball and another bowler who is being called off cannot continue his bowling. So third instance above the base right, second bowler called off. Captain Faizan thinking, who should he get to bowl the remaining of the overs? Ceylon Falcons have reached 155 for the loss of 2 wickets already. 14.1 overs. Hishan De Silva, 71 not out of 51 deliveries. Ramesh is playing on 3 and 2 runs of 3 deliveries. Jahangir is the bowler who has been called to complete the remainder of the over. He is going to bowl round the wicket to left-handed batsman Hishan. This ball is going to be a free hit. Still continues. This time, a big shot coming in, but straight to the fielder. One run added to the total. So good bowling here from Jahangir. Thank you. Jhanvi bowling over the wicket this time to the right-hand batsman. A good delivery, a good shot, but straight to the fielder. Captain Faizan making no mistake, stopping the ball. Dot. A good spell here by Jahangir. Yet another dot ball. This is exactly what the Marvels captain would be needing. Dot ball not giving any chance to score runs. This time down the offside and a wide ball. So that's the third wicket down for Ceylon Falcons. Ramesh is out for two runs, six deliveries he's made, coming back to the pavilion. So score is 158 for the loss of three wickets. Last delivery of the 15th over. It's a wide ball and a run taken. Already in this innings for Marvels, they have bowled 40 extras. That's too many. 26 of them coming in wide. Good delivery, it was on the leg side, player trying to sweep that but could not connect it, so run at it. This time it was a straight hit from the batsman. The bowler touched the ball hit the stump on the non-striker end. The non-striker was out of his crease and that's a wicket down. An unlucky way to get out, but that's a wicket. This time, a caught behind, there was a nick. Keeper making no mistake, taking the catch clean. So Chaitanya is the man for Marvels, getting the two quick wickets. So Ceylon Falcons losing their fifth wicket. Inform batsman Hishan De Silva is out, caught behind. Hishan scored 74 runs. Of 55 to the degree. Seven boundaries to his name. So with that, 163 for five, Ceylon Falcons. That's a good comeback here from Team Marvels 11. Quick wicket. This time, once again, there is a run out. There was an appeal, a direct hit. And the batsman out is Fawzan. Declared run out with a direct hit. So that's 6 wickets down, 163 is the score.
Quick.
batsman here, both put down the net here. That's a wide line. New batsman in. Kapila Chandrapala is the new batsman. Left arm round the wicket to the right-hand batsman. So another wicket for Raja Huda. This is his second in this match. Ceylon Falcons are losing wickets quickly here. 170 for the loss of 7 wickets. At one point, they were streaming very smoothly when the opening batsman Ishan was on the crease. Now they are 170 for the loss of 7 wickets. The new batsman in for Ceylon Falcons is Madhava, another left-hander. Raja Huda with his third ball. Down the left side, a beam for the leg before. Umpires say it is not out. So good bowling by Raja Huda here. They went for an appeal, but they appealed for a stump out, but the umpire says it's a dead ball. The decision. So that's a wicket. Madhava was out of his crease, did not stay in, the ball was not there, and that's another wicket down for Ceylon Falcons. So the score is 170. Eight wickets down for the score 170. So there was a confusion on the last wicket that fell. The appeal for the wicket before umpire gave not out. Batsman moved out of his crease and the keeper was taken, dislodging the ball. So the decision was made, it was an out, it was a wicket. Raja Huda once again, good bowling, good keeping from Shakir. down the left side and at the right. Raja Huda is pulling a good spell here, needs to maintain his line. 3 wickets already in his name. Last delivery of his spell, a flighted one, played straight to the long arm for a single. So with this, 18 overs are completed in this match. In the first inning then, Ceylon Falcons move on to 172 for the loss of 8 wickets. Raja Huda finishes his spell of 4 overs for 29 runs, taking 3 crucial wickets. The score moving on to 177 for 8. 18 overs completed. Last 2 overs. This time the keeper was able to collect the ball clean. That's another dot ball.
It's okay.
So Mohammed Rizwan once again to the right-handed batsman with a long run up. And this was a good delivery and only a single run taken here. For Ceylon Falcons. 9 deliveries left in the first inning. Mohammed Rizwan, 3.3 overs, 27 runs given away so far. This time a pull shot. It was connected well but straight to the fielder. 1 run taken. Thank you. So that's the end of 19 overs, 181 for 8. Last 6 deliveries to go. Chaitanya is the guy to bowl the last over. 3 overs so far, 22 runs given. 1 wicket to his name as well. First ball was a dot. Outside the crease, trying to go for the big hit. The batsman misses. Keeper Shakir flashed behind the stumps. Quick hands. So that's another wicket down. That's 9 wickets down for Ceylon Falcons for the score of 181. Trying to go for a big one. Keeper once again needs to lodge the base, but the batsman was inside, so that's not out. Uto, send in the ball once again. And that has been sent to the fine leg boundary for 4 runs. Fourth instance in this match. A no ball because of the waist high. Free hit for the batsman once again. So that's a free hit. Chaitanya is the bowler. Roshan is the batsman. Let's see what happens on this ball. Ball running down to the boundary. Third man fielder stops the ball and 2 runs taken easily. Two more deliveries to go. So that's another wicket down. That's the last wicket falling for Ceylon Falcons. So with this, a short ball, a quick pickup, first ball for a maximum. So that's 1 ball into the square leg boundary for 4 runs. What a good start for Marvin Sakib. The batsman played more than 133 matches, scored over 3,140 runs. A good start here. There's a change in the field after the first boundary. Sakib on strike. A shot delivery this time, and straight shot to the long on, long off boundary for yet another four runs. So that's an excellent start here for Marvin Sakib, the batsman, getting two boundaries of the first two balls that he's faced. This time, Sakib taking the defensive approach, pushing that ball to the front leg fielder for a single. So with this, the score moves on to 9 for no loss. Captain Faizan is on strike for the first time. Nalaka Lakshan is the bowler, bowling right hand over the wicket. Short ball once again, trying to cut that one, misses it, so that's a dot ball. Straight into the hands of the keeper. This time he's cut that, but there's a fielder in place for this shot. So 1-1 added to the total. Already 10 runs of this over. It's a good start here for Marvin. Last delivery of the first over. Sakib to face Nalaka. Nalaka bowling with a short runner. This time he's got for a big one, and that's a maximum from Sakib. He's the batsman who's going to destroy every ball that comes in his way. So two boundaries and a six to start off with the first over. At the end of the first over, Marvin's 11 has 16 for no loss. So the new bowler for Ceylon Tigers is Fafzal. Saqib is the batsman, and once again he waits for the ball and flicks it to the fine leg boundary. What an amazing start here by Saqib. Already three boundaries and a maximum to his name. Score moves on to 21 for Mullahs. From Saqib here, boundary on the first ball, playing the soft hand this time to take a quick single, putting Captain Faizan on strike. This time it's a dot ball. The fielder was right in position. Fafzal bowling to Faizan. That's a good delivery. That's been trying to play a cover shot, cover drive. Misses it in the dot. This time down the outside, and that's a wide ball. The run added here to the total. This time a quick single taken here by both these batsmen. So that's the end of second over. Score moves on, 24 for Mullahs. New bowler into the attack for Ceylon Tigers is Madhua. Left arm medium pace bowler. Starts off with a wide down the leg side. Madhua bowling to Faizan. Good bowling here from Madhua, not giving any room to the batsman to score runs. There was a bit of an appeal, but bowler was not interested. Yeah. This is a short ball, and what an innovative shot here from Faizan, sending that ball to the fine leg boundary. Fielders quick enough to reach and stop the ball. So only a single run taken. Placing that ball to the square leg fielder. There was a quick single in play. There was a yes and no situation and a small misread avoided the run out. And that's an intriguing delivery from the left arm bowler to the right hand batsman Faizan. Not able to read the line. And that clean ball. So that's the first wicket thrown for Marvin in the form of Captain Faizan. Score moves on 27 for 1. First breakthrough for Ceylon Falcons. New batsman in for Marvels is Shakeel Solanki. He's going to join Saqib in the middle. Shakeel taking his guard, going to face Madhava. Left arm over the wicket. There was an appeal for a leg before, but the batsman has shuffled a lot. So that's leg dice, one run added to the total. At the end of 3 overs, Marvels 11 are 28 for loss of one wicket. Union Kazan. This was a good shot here from Shakir. Saw the ball on the offside. There was room for a cut shot. Easy two runs in the beginning. Score moving on to 34. Great head shot, no chance of a single field, right in position. Good bowling from Kazan, 1.3 overs, 13 runs given so far. Left arm, round the wicket. Once again, Shakir, solid in defence. Fourth over with the dot ball. Score for Marbles, 34 for the loss of one wicket. Once again, the ball is delivering in pace. He's not going to stop attacking the ball. Two quick runs added to the total. Keeping the line simple. A dot ball. This time, taking the area boot. One bounce, two bounce, into the boundary for four runs. Once again from the bat of Saqib. That's an excellent shot. He was waiting for his delivery. Saw the fielder inside the 30-yard circle and put that away for another boundary. This time, once again, taking the aggressive approach, outside edge, above the head of the gully fielder. Ball running down to the boundary, but the fielder was able to stop that. So only one run added. I was a free breaking shot from Shakil. There was a fielder, but the midfield allowed the batsman to come back for the second run. What a sound of the bat from Shakil. It was a good shot. This time it was a low humble toss, angling the ball on the offside. The fielder was in position but too difficult for a catch. So one run added. That brings an end to the fifth over. Score for Marvel's 11, 44 for the loss of one wicket. They need another 145 runs from 90 deliveries. Send that to the extra cover boundary for 4 runs. Score moving on to 48 for 1. A good comeback from Fauzan. A short ball, Shakil was trying to pull this one. Got it. Once again, it was a good cover drive and an absolutely amazing fielding from the fielder. A quick throw, but still not able to stop the batsman from taking two runs. What an amazing shot and an amazing feel by the fielder. So that shot brings up 50 runs for Marvels with the loss of one wicket. This was a half volley, played it to the extra cover region. Fielder in position. Oh, they are going for the second run. No, sent back. A good throw from the deep. So only one run at it. Hitting that hard, and there was a fielder in position to stop that ball from going to the boundary. So that's two runs added to the total. That has cracking cover drive, but straight to the fielder, no run, dot ball. So that's the end of 6 overs. Power play is finished. Marvels 11, 53 for the loss of 1 wicket in the 6 overs.
Good bowling from Nalaka. Not
not allowing the batsman to create a room for himself. Once again, Shakib playing the late cut. Straight with the fielder there and the run taken. That puts Shakib once again on strike. Nalaka is the bowler. Score moving on to 59 for the loss of one wicket. Last ball of the seventh over. Toss this time, trying to glide that to the fine leg. It was a good attempt from Shakib, but could not connect it. So just one run in the form of leg bye. So that brings an end to the seventh over. Marvel's 11 at 60 for the loss of one wicket. The equation from here: 78 balls, 129 runs. Once again, continuing the bowling. 3 overs, 22 runs so far. This is his last over. So for Zan, Shakib is on strike. That's a good cracking shot, but straight to the fielder and a run taken. Good bowling on display. A late cut played by the batsman Shakib. There were two fielders, but both of them missed field and two runs taken. So Shakib is back on strike. Good bowling here from Pavzan. This is his last over. Two more deliveries to go. Only given away 25 runs so far. Good shot here from Shakib, 10 runs to the fielder. And that's an overthrow. No backup whatsoever. That allows the batsman to go back for the second run. standing outside the off stump, trying to cut that one, misses it. So that's a dot ball to NDO. This finishes the spell for Fafzal Mohammad. 4 overs, 27 runs, no wickets. After the end of 8 overs, Marvel's 11, score reaches 66 for the loss of 1 wicket. They need another 123 runs of 73 balls. 9 wickets in hand. Changing bowling for Ceylon Falcons. Ranga Prasad is the new bowler, medium pace. On strike is Shakir. Played with soft and sent back. So that's a dot ball to start with for Ranga Prasad. Shakir Solanki playing on 20, pace 20 deliveries. Saqib is playing on 36 of 20 deliveries. It's a big hit coming in from Shakir. Two bounds into the boundary fence for 4 runs. So that's a welcome boundary here. He was looking for this shot from a long time. This time connected well and got the result. 4 runs. So, two back-to-back boundaries and a single taken. Sensible cricket. That gets Saqib on strike. He's playing well on 36. What a good shot this time. And the Obina dropping the easy catch. ball was in the air for a long time. The fielder had all the possibility to catch it, but that could not happen. A drop catch, a very costly mistake it might prove. So Ranga Prasad tried his best to get a chance and that was dropped. In with his last ball, Shakir on strike. Once again, a good cover drive and the single taken. So that's the end of 9 overs here. Marvels 11 score 77 for the loss of 150. Both these batsmen, Saqib and Shakir, they have achieved a partnership of 50 runs already. Nine overs, 77 for one. The required equation is 112 runs of 66 balls. The new bowler into the attack is Sampath Roshan. Adjusting the fingers, making sure they are in the right position. Right arm over the wicket. A flighted delivery, but down the leg side. So that's called a wide. Shakir getting received, whether to go, whether not. So once again, a flight of delivery from Roshan. Batsman only picking up a single. Shakir is also right now. Saqib, the batsman to face. Roshan. Took his time. Saqib plays back to the extra cover fielder. Going back for the second run. A quick throw. There's an appeal for a run out, but Saqib is quick enough in reaching his crease, so that's not out. Good running between the wickets. Delivery to Saqib, waited, wanted to cut that. An inside edge, so that's again a drop ball. The last delivery of the 10th over before the side changes. And the people let it go, but no, there was a bat involved. So that's the end of 10 overs here. Marvels 11, 81 for the loss of one wicket. They need another 108 from 61 balls. From 60 balls. So with this, there will be a change in side for the bowling man. Shakeel Solanki playing, not out on 31 of 26 balls. Saqib playing on 40, not out, 25 balls. The bowler to start off with the 11th over. Saqib is the batsman on strike. Marvels 11, 82 for 1. That's a big hit, but one ball straight to the fielder. One run taken here. Shakeel back on strike, going to face Ranga Prasad. Shakeel marking his guard, getting ready to face the next ball. This time it was a good mix of Shakeel, but straight to the fielder at fine length. So one run taken here.
Oh!
And this time it was Ranga Prasad. Bowled a short ball. Sakib trying to take advantage of the shorter boundary on the leg side, but a top edge resulting into an easy catch taken at the short third man position. So that brings an end to the innings for Sakib. He has played well for his team, scored 41 runs of 27 deliveries, 4 boundaries and a maximum to his name. So Marvel's 11 losing the second wicket, 84-2. Batsman in for Marvels is Asad Anwar. Facing Ranga Prasad outside the off stump, trying to play push back to the offside. A dot ball. To the square leg fielder, one run taken. Shakil is back on strike. Marvels 11, 86-2. New batsman Asad Anwar on strike. He'll be facing Sampath Roshan. Fielders in the deep, a square leg, mid wicket, long on, long off, an extra cover. A flighted delivery, taking a toe end of the bat. So a dot ball to start with. this time trying to go for a big shot, but only a single run taken. A misbeam, but the batsman not interested for the second run. Deceived the batsman completely into the flight. Shakib was looking to go for a big shot, but he missed and the ball hitting the stumps. So that's clean bowled. So another wicket down for Marvel's 11. Third loss for the score of 87. Said batsman, Shakib Solanki is out. He scored 33 of 29 deliveries, hitting 4 boundaries. This time it was a good shot, full toss down the leg side, played it exactly where there was a gap and getting the 4 runs, so a boundary to start off faster than one. At the end of 12 hours, Marvel's 11, 97 for the loss of 3 wickets. Marvel's 11 crossed 100 runs with this big six. What a good putting shot here from the side. One run. Sensible batting from him, I would say. After hitting a big shot, not taking any risk, placing the ball and changing the strike. So that brings Ehsan on strike. already on 10 runs of two deliveries that he's faced, playing with a strike rate of 500. That's a beautiful cut shot here, straight to between them. The one run taken, strike through Dick. Asad Anwar is on strike now. This is a half volley ball in the air, finger under the ball, but a difficult attempt to grab it. So one run taken here.
Look up, look up.
So that's the end of 13 overs. Marvels 11 are 108 for the loss of 3 wickets. From here, they need another 81 runs of 42 balls. Required run rate 11.57. Score is 108. 81 needed of 42 balls. The new bowler for Ceylon Falcons is Deshaun De Silva. On strike is Asad Anwar. This time it's up in the air, the fielder under the ball, running behind but could not collect it, misfield. They're going for another run. So 3 runs added to the total. Delivery, send that to mid-wicket, but only a single run taken here. Got under the ball, hit that in the air, and the fielder, once again, it's a drop catch. Asad trying to go for a big shot, not getting the right connection to his bat, and the fielder not able to grab it. short ball, punched away. Too long, batsmen are walking for a single. This was a big shot coming and straight to the fielder. The fielder in position did not have to move an inch. An attempt to go for a big one was unsuccessful from Asad, losing his wickets this time. So that's 4 wickets down for Marvel's 11 for the score of 114. They need another 75 runs in 37 balls. Another wicket falling down for Marvels. Ishan De Silva is the bowler, grabbing 2 wickets in the first over that he's come to bowl. 14 overs, 145.
Six deliveries.
good defensive shot from Jahangir, a quick single check here, good running between the wickets. Putting the strike, a batsman on the strike, Ehsan Lodi. To go for a big shot by Jahangir, but straight to the fielder, so only a run taken here. Ranga Prasad is the bowler finishing his spell. 3.4 overs, 30 runs, 1 wicket so far. 32 balls, 71 was acquired. This is a good shot into the gap. Two fielders running behind the ball. A misfield and going for the second run. So two runs completed successfully. Last delivery for Ranga Prasad to finish his 4 overs. Good connected shot, fielder in position, only a single run allowed, so that's the end of the spell for Ranga Prasad. 4 overs, 33 runs, 1 wicket. Marvels 11 at the end of 15 overs, 121 for 5. They have 5 wickets in hand. Because of the change in the ball, because of the dew factor, the umpire has decided to get a replacement ball. The score after 15 overs, 121 for 5. 68 needed 30 deliveries. Ishan De Silva to continue his second over. Already got 2 overs in his 2 wickets in his first over. Good job in his follow through, not allowing even a single run to be taken. Ehsan is on strike, playing on 19, 11 balls base. One boundary, 1-6 to his name so far. Flighted delivery, Ina Kamije! Quick hand behind the stump, a stumping, and the batsman is out. The bat is in the air, and that's out. So another wicket down for Marvels, 6 wickets. Ehsan Lodi stumped out for score of 19 of 11 balls. Marvels 11, 121 for the loss of 6 wickets. The new batsman in for Marvels is Raja Huda. Bowled an excellent spell for his team, picking up three crucial wickets when he was bowling. 68 needed of 28 deliveries. Jahangir and Raja. Big shot from Jahangir. Going for the second run once again, and easily, easily. That's an overthrow and a third run as well. Raja Hunda keeping the awareness and Jahangir supporting him. That's good display by both his batsmen. And they're going for the fourth run. Yes, four runs taken here. Sloppy fielding from Ceylon Falcons. Good awareness from both these batsmen. Jahangir is on strike, 134 for 6, marvelous. This time played in a pitch shot over the covers. Raja Hunda running for the second, Jahangir as well, and completed successfully. Both these batsmen are running, making sure that they score the runs for their team. Big shot coming in from Jahangir, but straight to the fielder. Fielder making no mistake in taking that catch. That's out. So Jahangir is out for score of 12 of 7 deliveries. 7 wickets down for Marvels for the score of 136. They need another 53 runs on 18 balls. To the end of 17 overs, Marvels 11 at 136 for 7. New batsman in is Raheem Masood, joining Raja Hunda in the center. Ishan De Silva, the bowler, to continue his third over. 3 wickets in 2 overs so far. This is a good flick shot by Raja Hunda, going in for the second run. Misfield from the fielder. So that easy. 2 runs in the picking. good play to Jindamani Raja, who was in position to go for a sweep shot but missed it. Dot ball, back on strike Raja, facing Nishant Silva. Coming down the track, take it as a full toss, but only a single run taken. So end of 18 overs, Marvels 11, 143 for 7. 46 runs needed of 12 balls. good delivery here from Madhava. Batsman trying to defend that ball, and a quick single taken here by Rahim Masood. There was a direct hit, appeal for the run out, but the batsman was well within his feet. Not out. At the end of 19 overs, Marvel 11, 145 for the loss of 8 wickets. Rahim Masood is on strike. 44 runs needed of 6 balls. Ceylon Falcons end up winning this match.
Thank you.